going green.
Car left. Clear left. Left side. Clear left. On your left. Clear left. Left side. Hold your line. Still there. He's still there. Still there. Clear left. Left side. Still there. He's still there. Clear left. Car left. He's still there. Clear left. Car left. Hold your line. Still there. Hold your line. Still there. Still there. Clear left. On your left. Still there. Clear left. Left side. He's still there. Clear left. Left side. Still there. Clear left. Left side. Clear left. Car left.
Go.
Hold your line. Still there. Clear left. P9. Car left. Still there. Hold your line. Clear left. Car left. He's still there. Hold your line. Still there. He's still there. Clear left.
Just done 136.85.
P11.
Torsten. Don't let this guy distract you. The gap to Becker behind is now 0.8. Just done at 134.58. That lap time was 136.16. Just ignore him, he'll go away. That was a 136.43. Sector 1 is 0.34 off the pace. You're a second off the pace in Sector 2. Sector 3 is 0.5 off the pace. Yellow flag. Car left. Still there. still there. Sector 1 is now green, still there. Clear left. The leader has just done a 134.44. Right side. Hold your line. Right side's clear. Ah, oh, tall stern. Come on, mate, defend your position. The guy in front is Becker. Use all the track, force him to find the gap. The gap to Becker ahead is now 0.6. Yellow flag, sector 1. Sector 1 is clear. It looks like Hyder has binned it. Is now 0.8. Your lap time was 136.80. Becker in front is now 0.6. lap time was at 136.13. That's your fastest lap. Sector 3 is 0.8 off the pace. Okay, Torsten, stay close. Wait for him to make a mistake. That was 137.00. Gap behind has now decreased to 0.5. You've just done a 137.24. Sector 2 is 0.9 off the pace. Torsten, hold your nerve, just keep it smooth, no mistakes. Yellow flag, watch out. It looks like Burkhardt has gone off. Green flag in sector 2. Okay, pit stop requested. Crew is ready. go, go. Pit exit looks clear. Torsten, no chances here. Let's make sure we can take them. P13. Just done at 135.09. 2/10 off the pace in sector 1. Sector 2 time is okay. Sector 3 is 2/10 off the pace. Okay, Torsten, you're gaining on the car in front. The gap's now 5.2. Incident in Sector 1. Sector 1 is yellow. That's half distance. You're looking good for fuel. Haider is pitting from position 4. He should come out a little way behind you. Okay, Torsten, there's a car exiting the pits, heads up. driver is pitting now. Yellow flag. The answer, Heide, behind is now 2.5. Sector 2 is green. New fastest lap for Gaida, 134.37. Weiss is now on softs. Come on, let's put this hard work to good use, P7. The gap to Weiss ahead is increasing. It's now 10 seconds. It's a new fastest lap for Gaida, 134.10. Stick to the plan, don't be intimidated here. Just done 133.43. All right, Torsten, you've used half your fuel. left. Still there. He's still there. Hold your line. Still there. He's still there. Clear left. Car left. Clear left. Left side. Clear left. On your right. Still there. Hold your line. He's still there. Still there. Clear right. This really isn't good enough. Come on, start concentrating. Eighth place. We think that Weiss has spun off. Green flag in sector one. Gap to Heide. Ahead is increasing. It's now 1.1. Behind is catching. The gap's now 1.4 seconds. Okay, pit stop requested. Okay, Torsten, you should have plenty of space on the exit. On exit, we should be in position 30. The pit crew's ready. Go! Its exit is clear. Don't think about the lap times. Just hit each and every apex. That's 20 minutes to go. Sector 2 is yellow. Green flag, Sector 2. Front is now 18 seconds, P13. That lap was a 134.60. This car, the gap is 15 seconds. Okay, Torsten, 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes. Sector 1 is 0.8 off the pace. Place. The gap in front is now 13 seconds. Just done a 1:35.61. Last lap was a 1:35.60. 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. Okay, Torsten, you're gaining on this car. The gap is 10 seconds. Sector 1 is yellow. Blue flag. Looks like you got some minor bodywork damage. Green flag, sector 1. The car ahead's pitting.
User disconnected from your channel.
Thank you. right, Austin. Keep it nice and smooth. Come on, let the race come to us. 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left. Last lap time was at 136.24. Minutes of fuel remaining. That lap time was 136.37. To go, 2 minutes. One more lap to go. V12. P12. Okay, we're done.